Okay guys, this is what I'm gonna do. Since my water is boiling, I'm gonna put in my sea moss in here for it to boil in, to cook in the meantime. Then I'm gonna add in my